It didn't matter if she was having a good day or a bad day, or the kids are driving her crazy or she's driving them crazy. She would just kind of laugh. She'd go, it's gonna be okay. I know it's gonna be okay.
I had a dream last night. I dreamt that I was swimming in the stars up above, directionless and drifting, and somewhere in the dark were the sirens and the thunder, and around me as I swam the drifters who'd gone under time.
When I was a senior in high school, I took a class called Thanatology, and it taught us the value of life and to appreciate everything that comes with it.
Time love.
In that class, time, our final project love, was to create a fake funeral. Love. And I did mine on my mom. Time. At the time, my mom and I sat down and we wrote about everything she'd ever want at her funeral. We talked about the flowers she'd like, where she'd want it, anything you could think of. And I kept all the materials from that project because it meant so much to me. Fast forward to now, and I have everything in writing and everything she wished for. So if you look around and see the flowers behind me and the flowers and lace around your neck and what you're wearing and exactly where we're standing, this is everything that she could have wished for.
I had a dream last night.
One of the many things Felicia said during our entire relationship and to our children, she always said, always say I love you before going anywhere.
It was salt water, there was something about the way it tasted so familiar.
She'd always say, you don't know if it's the last time I'm going to see you.
Time.
So please always say I love you when you're leaving or saying goodbye. This was very, very important to Felicia.
Time, love, time, love.
My mom was the type of person who loved making others happy. She didn't care who it was or how long she'd known them. She would always make it important that they know that they are worthy and appreciated too.
It tasted so familiar.
That's something I will never forget.
Time, love, time, love. It's only a change of time.
Yeah.
could make it if I tried. I closed my eyes, I kept on swimming. Time, love, it's only a change of time, love, it's only. It's only a change. Time, love, it's only a change. Time, love, it's only a change. Time, love.
Felicia loved like no other. She loved me. She loved our children. And she loved everything about us being a family. She adored our family. And I will truly miss her for the rest of my life.
I would like to thank my mom. I thank her for the life she has given my siblings and I, and for raising us to be the most loving and caring individuals. She shaped me into the woman I am, and I cannot thank her enough.